covered by the blood. In Exodus 12, verse 23, we read, "For the Lord will pass through to smite the Egyptians, and when he seeth the blood upon the lintel and on the two side posts, the Lord will pass over the door and will not suffer the destroyer to come in unto your houses to smite you." Moses told the people to kill the Passover lamb and to strike the top doorpost and the two side posts with the blood, and don't go out of the door until the morning. The Lord will pass over the door and won't allow the destroyer to kill you. They did it, and everyone lived. So, cover you and your family in the blood. Cover relatives, friends, and all you have, the work of your hands, and about all that you have on every side in the blood of Jesus. The foundation for this is found in 1 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 7. It says, "Purge out therefore the old leaven, that you may be a new lump, and ye are unleavened. For even Christ our Passover is sacrificed for us." Thank you, Lord. Amen.